In this video, we'll be discussing how to add an infrastructure host to SolarWinds Observability. From the homepage, the first step is to click on the Add Data button in the upper right-hand corner of the page. Then, under the Entity Type section, we'll click on the Host tile. As we can see, we can either install on a new host or enable host monitoring on a previously installed agent. In this example, we'll be installing on a new host. The next step will be to decide whether we want to use an existing ingestion token or generate a new one. After generating a new token, we'll move to the next step, installation. On this screen, we can see there are a few options. First, whether we're installing on a Windows or Linux host, and for either operating system, there's a scripted method, an installer method, and for those using Ansible or Chef for automation, there's an instrumented approach. Once the agent is installed and reports to SolarWinds Observability, we'll see the status update and be automatically taken to the summary page. At this point, we know the install was successful and the agent able to communicate with SolarWinds Observability. We can view the data under the Infrastructure tab on the left-hand side or under the Analyze Metrics tab. We can also see details about the deployed agents under the Settings Agents tab.